The computer mouse is a pretty cool gadget if you think about it. It was invented in the mid-1960s by Douglas Engelbart to make computer operation easier for the average user. Since then, the mouse has undergone many improvements, like the scroll wheel, the ergonomic trackball, optical and wireless technology. Now, there's a new mouse on the block. It's called the Nouse, and all you need to operate it is your nose. Nouse stands for Use Your Nose as the Mouse, and it was created by Dr. Dmitry Gorodnichy at the National Research Council in Ottawa. He wanted to develop a hands-free alternative to the mouse, and this is what he came up with. Dmitry turned to a webcam, facial recognition technology, and his nose.
So first, the program detects the position of the face. So you know where the face is approximately, and you know where the eyes are. As you see in the program right now, I can always detect where the eyes are. So now, when I know where the eyes are, of course I know approximately where is the nose, right? So then I search for the nose as a convex shape feature.
This convex shape is the key to Dmitry's Nouse program. Facial recognition technology alone is not precise or reliable enough to operate a hands-free mouse.
Conventional techniques, which track corners of the eyebrow, for example, they lose the face. Just if you do a rotation of a face like that, the corner of the brow will be lost. But in the case of the nose, it doesn't matter how you rotate your face, because the tip of the nose, thanks to the Mother Nature, actually, it's always of the same shape. It's of the convex shape.
The nose, as it turns out, is an easy target for computer software to locate and track. And recognizing the nose as a convex shape meant that Dmitry was able to track it much more precisely.
For the first time ever, people can control something on the screen very, very precisely. With a very small motion of the tip of your nose, just as small as that, you can move the objects on a screen. Previously, it was possible to track a face, sort of, you know, but you would have to move a face several inches left, right, in order to detect this motion. Right now, just by very subtle motion of my nose, and that's what I'm doing right now, I'm going to demonstrate how fine is tracking. So how little of motion of my nose still can be tracked.
The nose may be the ideal hands-free pointer, but there's more to a mouse than just pointing. What about the clicking? The Nouse buttons are activated by blinking your eyes, the left eye for the left mouse button and the right eye for the right. But in order to recognize a blink, Dmitry had to first program his software to detect a blinking eye within a moving face. Being able to detect these changes is what makes the Nouse a viable tool for computer users with disabilities. People who have limited or no use of their hands would have access to a computer with a simple webcam and Dmitry's software. The Nouse is still in the prototype phase, but Dmitry hopes it will be available for everyone to use, whether it be as an alternative to the keyboard or for gaming.
In addition to mouse, in addition to joystick, now you have Nouse. So you can think of it as another input device, which you can use for some games, for example, for games where you have to aim, or maybe you have to avoid being shot. Somebody fires you and you do like that.
Just like its predecessor back in the 1960s, the Nouse was created to make computer operation easier for everyone.